which way we go out, we gotta exit. They have these things on the door, Walmarts. I don't know what they are. They said it for credit cards, but I don't know. You too. See, look at them. I don't know what that is. You too, God bless you. I don't know what that is. It's a lot going on at Walmart. Look at all this over here. Look at all this over here. It is, I don't know what they're building over here, but they're building something over here at Walmart. And these, they got these containers over here. And I don't know, and ain't no food shortage. I looked in there, there's a lot of food in there. And I'm still trying to figure out what they're building over here. And this is so weird, because I never seen no Walmarts do this before. They got containers all over the place. Containers, big trucks, big everything. I don't know what's going on. I'm asking what they're doing over here. I'm asking what they're building over here. Something going on. You know, so they're building some over here. I'm gonna find out in a couple of minutes what's going on, because they're building something. And they got an office and everything over here now. You know, I don't know what's going on. Hey, what you guys building over here? Oh. You gonna put new bunkers down, or you gonna take the old ones out?
Some of them.
Oh, okay. All right. Hey, don't forget me. I want my bunker with running water, and you know, a big screen, about a 52-inch screen TV, and a reclining chair and a big remote control. You have a good day. God bless. Yeah. Yeah, you heard that? They got bunkers at Walmart. They finna make bunkers. They remodeling Walmart stores for what? They did it just recently, 6 months ago. So why are they remodeling it? Look at all them things. Look at that.